Welcome to Sugar Tooth. In this short video, we will show you how to add your business to our website on the computer. So right now we're on the Sugar Tooth homepage at sugartooth.co. So to start, we're going to go to the top right of the website and click on Add Business. When you get here, you need to complete a form and fill out your business information to get your business submitted onto our website. So put in your business name, your full address, your phone number, select the category that best represents your business. You can add your social media here, for example, Instagram, then put in the Instagram link. You can press the plus button to add more social media accounts. You can add a link to any YouTube video here, and you can also upload images by pressing the browse files. We recommend you select at least 3 to 5 images. Here, just put a little description about your business. And you can also add frequently asked questions and put the answers in here as well. And of course, you can add more questions and answers here by clicking Add New. For the business hours, we already have it preset to 9 to 5, Monday to Friday, but you can add in Saturday and Sunday by clicking here, and you can change the times here as well. You can also click this if your business operates 24 hours or add a second time slot, click this here. And to add up more days, press the plus button. Or to delete some of these days, you can press the delete button here. When you get to the end, if you have an account with us, click Already Have Account, and then put in your email or username and your password. If you don't have an account already, just make sure that is unchecked, and then fill out your email address here and create a username for yourself here as well. And then make sure you click I agree to terms, and then you can press the submit button. Once you press the submit button, your listing will be submitted to us and we will go over it and verify it. This may take a few days, but we'll keep you notified via email.